Now we can start with the CubeMX. First of all, we run the CubeMX after installation with the cube shortcut on your desktop. Please, it takes a while, maybe for one few of you. Now, this is the first page of the CubeMX, which you can see. Now we have no project. Then we first start with the project selection. We can do this with the few options. First is the use the new project button on our first page, or this icon, the create new project, or through the menu, file and new project, or shortcut control plus N. Okay, now I have the selector of the microcontrollers. I can use few possibilities how to select my microcontroller. First, I don't know which one. I know only which peripherals I want. This means here on the left, where is the set of the peripherals which we have inside the STM32. Then, for example, I can here type that I want two I2Cs. And on the left side, the CubeMX trying for me the filter available devices. And for example, something very hard that I want here, the Ethernet, maybe it will be after E. Yes, then he filter the devices more and more. In case that I want something more specific, I can use also filters here for the number of IOs, the size of the flash, size of the RAM, or size of the E2ROM. Okay, for our exercises, we will use the very simple selection, because, for example, we know which device we have. If you want to find it very fast, here we select, for example, F4, F401, and the package will be LQFP64, which is on my Nucleo board. And the revision of the specific cells type is on the Nucleo, usually RE, which is the last one.